Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. This one, we need to put equal to number 0. Next, I will put this one go to the right. Next, we divide both sides by r. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. So this one, we have ln of the absolute value of r. This one we have theta, and I will put about c. This is the end. Thank you for watching.